This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
Well, that'll be a lot of attitude, then, because look at the size of those ears. The time for talk is over and done with. Let's give the people what they came for.
Let the festivities begin.
And you know what? I would have it no other way.
Seeing a tap to the back of the head reminds me how thankful I am to be sitting right here.
Yeah, I wish I was thankful.
And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
She's starting to feel it. We've certainly seen her withstand worse in the past, though.
Look at her model. There is absolutely no quit in those eyes.
Well, I can't argue that point, John, and neither one of these women has really taken control of this match. She's really putting her stamp on this match now. Great counter. Oh, out of nowhere.
Nice reversal. That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting.
I like that. I love when a diva experiments.
She's running a little unsteady. I'd say her fans have every... She's got the shoulders down.
Yeah, I think she's got it.
Oh, there's a kick out of good in the loss.
Man, that was close, though.
It looks like there's some more fight left for this diva. We're looking at complete domination here.
There doesn't seem to be any slowing her down now.
Seen in her tonight, there must be serious injuries.
Okay, this is gonna need some serious medical attention.
Look at this! Man, there's no getting up from that.
What a finishing move. This could be it right here.
Whoa. Look at this! Oh man, look at this!
Well, her leg's in serious trouble.
Stay down! Stay down! It is so hard to stop that.
Oh, was she gonna hit?
I think so.
One, two, three. There's the pinball. And the victory.